Hello, Turf's little stars and parents. I am Dipali Shukla. I am library teacher for the standard 1st, 2nd and 3rd. Dear students, we understand due to COVID-19, you all are stuck in the houses. But do not worry. Here, I will be posting your favorite stories and you will definitely enjoy them. But remember, listen to the stories after doing your study and homework. Today, in this lecture, I will be reading your favorite story of Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. The story name is Farmer Donner's Pumpkin Patch. Students, I request you all to read the story with me and I will also explain the hard words. If you have any doubt, any comment, please put your comment in the comment box. Look at this, says Daisy as she came into the clubhouse one day. This pumpkin won the grand prize at the country fair. This is the pumpkin who got the grand prize at the country fair. Hot dog, said Mickey. That is one big pumpkin. Donald took a look at the picture. Awfui, he said. Awfui means an exclamation of annoyance or frustration. I could grow a garden filled with the biggest pumpkins you have ever seen, Donald declared. I am sure it's easy to do. I'm just showing you the pictures of the story. The next day, Donald got pumpkin seeds and threw them on the dirt. I think it takes more than that to grow a garden, said Minnie. Mickey nodded. Nodded means to move your head up and down as a way of saying yes. First, you need to make holes in the dirt. Dirt means mud. Put a seed in each hole and then cover them up. That's a lot of work, said Donald. Maybe Toodles can help, said Mickey. So children, now it's time to call upon a Toodles. Come on everyone, say it with me. Oh Toodles, come on, say it with Mickey. Oh Toodles. Toodles showed them a pogo stick, a mirror. Here is a Toodles. Show them a pogo stick, a mirror and an elephant. Donald said, which mosquitoes can help us? Made holes for the seeds. Minnie said, I think it's this one. Which one? This one. As she pointed to the pogo stick. What is pogo stick? Pogo stick is a device for jumping off the ground in a standing position. I will show you in our next picture. Minnie was right. The pogo stick made holes that were just the right size. The Donald dropped a seed into each hole and covered them all with the dirt. Look at this pogo stick and look at this holes which Mr. Donut have made. Donut, thinking his work was done, closes his eyes to rest. Closed his eyes to rest. I think it takes more than that to grow a garden, said Daisy. A garden needs a water, said Mickey. A garden needs a water. Water helps seeds grow. You all know that, right? Water helps seeds grow. You must have learned in your ENV subject. Mickey is right, said Minnie. But how am I going to water this big garden? Asked Donald. That's a lot of work. Students, so now it's time to call Toodles again, said Mickey. Come on everyone, say it again. Oh, Toodles! Let's pick the elephant, said Daisy, looking at the remaining tools. Remaining means what's left. Daisy was right. First, the elephant took a big drink from the pond. Then, using her trunk, she sprinkled water over the entire garden. Sprinkle means to throw drops of water. So, elephant sprinkled water over the entire garden. I told you this would be easy, said Donald as he sat back down. Look at the Donald as he sat back down. I think it takes more than that to grow a garden, said Mickey. Donald looked puzzled. But what else is there to do? Plants also need sun, said Minnie. What does Minnie say? Plant also needs a sun. But your garden is in the shade. But we can't move the sun, exclaimed Donald. Exclaimed means, here we got one more hard word. Exclaimed means to say something suddenly and very loudly. Because you are surprised or angry. But we can't move the sun, exclaimed Donald. Maybe we can, said Mickey. And he again called, oh, Toodles. Come on, students, say it with me. Oh, Toodles. Toodles had just one tool left, a mirror. A mirror? Asked Donald. How can that help my garden grow? Mickey and Minnie placed the mirror so that it reflected the sunlight onto the garden. What they have done? They have put the mirror in such a way so that it reflects the sunlight onto the garden. Oh boy, shouted Donald. Now We'll just watch the seeds grow. Daisy giggled. Now, we have to make sure the garden keeps getting plenty of water and sunlight and care, Farmer Donald. Donald discovered. Discovered means to find out something. Donald discovered that growing a garden wasn't as easy as he expected. But over the next few months, he worked hard. When it was time for the pumpkin contest, Donald picked the biggest, most beautiful pumpkin from his garden, and then the whole gang means Mickey, Minnie, Daisy and Farmer Donald headed to the fair. Judge Goofy, where is Judge Goofy? Here he is. Walked around and looked at all the pumpkins. Finally, he said, the prize for the biggest pumpkin goes to Farmer Donald. Next year, I think I will enter the apple pie contest, said Daisy. Good idea, declared Donald. I will plant a great big apple orchard. So you will have all the apples you need. I'm sure it's easy to do. Apple orchard, it is one more hard word we have. That means planting of trees or shrub of apple. I hope you liked and you all enjoyed the story. I will be posting some more interesting and exciting stories in my next lecture. See you all soon. Stay safe.